That's it, that's all right. That's what I want to know. That's perfect. That's what you
do. Body the air.
Yeah, guys, you're talking about men here?
Oh.
No one's going to have deodorant.
Right.
And attempt, hopefully no tyre bead roll this time. Lockers on and into it. Precarious.
Another wheel. Wait. That's it.
That's it.
That's
then cross over. That's it. That's it, that line.
That's the way, go straight. Go straight now.
No.
Right hand down.
That's it. He must be able to judge very clearly.
Everyone's got their wheel this way,
yeah.
And they need to straight.
Problem when you're in there, you can't judge where your wheel is.
Watch it.
Sucked into your bearings and diff and everything. Pyro's just trying to avoid it wherever we can. Go the GQ. Dream car, in case you hadn't realised. Yeah, bung a locker on. Front right's not doing anything. It makes such a difference, eh?
Straighten up.
downside is they do tend to look a little bit more too.
Yeah, you just want to go steady with my legs. That's why I just crawled into it and then just let the food work out.
There's a bloke, I don't know if you've seen it, the four-wheel drive action, the editor jock's got that Hilux and they've done solid axle swap. It's like a lot of work, eh? It's major. Yeah, it's hardcore, like off-road. Off-road, they're unstoppable.
Nice 200 series. This is the one that rolled the bead earlier. It's got the Hema maps on the iPad. Good setup. We're just going to wander down here. We've stopped and we're held up for a little bit, so I just thought we'll wander down with the camera and see what's going on. There's a bit of a hole down here that got Ronnie Dahl stuck last time apparently, so oh crikey. Yeah, that's a hole. Channel drain 101.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
Any downside to common rail is the tolerances on water ingestion. Get out of that car shed like the Pope and kiss the ground.
Yeah, I don't carry them. Rockies don't typically need max tracks. They don't get stuck.
Right, so we're just walking up ahead. We've been stopped for probably 5-10 minutes now. There's a bit of the track up here that's a little bit how's your auntie, so we'll walk up and film a bit of it anyway. It's a little rocky, looks like he's picked a different line, eh? What's the hold up?
Is it?
Oh, really?
If you can pull me forward enough so I can straighten myself up and come back, I'll give you another crack.
Just be careful though. Just keep your brake on.
Worst part is once you lose track, it's so hard to get it back again. Still on this one. Still on it. It was spinning on its own.
It's a bit of a hole that side, eh? That is going to drop down into a bit of a hole that side. I might get him photoshopped and spin the cars around so that one's going to land through there. He's going to come up this way. Yeah. Makes more sense, eh? Get everyone up and out of here. We should have been back an hour ago. Oh, I don't like that angle. See guys, I know I've said it before, but picking the right line, knowing your limits and your capabilities, instead of us all getting stuck in this big rutted section on the left, he's going to go up on the high side and you're still doing the tracks, you don't have to break stuff and don't have to hit the wild ruts and everything just to enjoy your day out, so that's a stock standard BT50, so he's getting out and about, enjoying it. A little rocky did try that left rutted side, but obviously it'd take too long for all the vehicles to get up through there, so they're all going to go on the high side now. Yeah, I do like that. Breathe it in. Some shad's beast. I really don't like that angle.
What angle don't you like?
Up the top there.
Should I just stay out?
No, no.
Maybe.
I'll tell if you
got. You gonna jump in? Give it the berries. It's this angle at the top I don't like.
Is she coming back down?
No. No, she won't reverse it. Tyres are bellying out on the rims. We're right up here on top of the hill, guys. You can see we're 1,240 metres above sea level. Spectacular spot.